Start with breaking news. New charges filed just minutes ago against a Lee's Summit soccer coach.
Joel White has been in federal custody since last week, charged with producing child pornography. Lindsay Shively's been covering the story and is live to explain the new developments.
Krista, a grand jury just indicted Joel White. He now faces three counts of producing child pornography, one count for each victim. Here's the indictment. In it, it says each count that White tried to use these girls to engage in sexually explicit conduct, to make pornography, and that porn crossed state lines. We know police in Colorado found the porn while investigating White for a theft there. Detectives said the videos show White hiding a camera in his Lee Summit bedroom and then leaving the room. In each case, girls between the ages of 12 and 13 entered the room shortly after and changed clothing. Authorities said none of the victims, who were completely nude, appeared to know they were being videotaped. Each of these charges comes with a minimum 15-year prison sentence. Lindsay Shively, 41 Action News.